Oh, hey there. You caught me. Just doing a little bit of research for my next project. The Life and Times of Snorri Sturluson, Iceland's greatest historian. Me? I'm David MacGregor. I'm a writer. And a short while ago, I wrote a screenplay that's now a movie called VINO, VERITAS. And VINO, VERITAS is going to be screening as part of the SOHO Film Festival in New York, New York on Monday, May 19th at 8 o'clock. But let's just backtrack for a second here. VINO, VERITAS. What does that even mean? Well, you got two words. You got vino, which means wine, veritas, which means truth. You put them together, there is truth in wine. Yeah, ain't that the truth? It's kind of a dark comedy, which means bad things happen to good people, but in zany and often madcap ways. The film stars Carrie Preston, who's perhaps best known for playing the role of waitress Arlene Fowler in True Blood, but who just picked herself up an Emmy for playing attorney Elsbeth Taschioni in The Good Wife. Our little movie also stars Bernie White, who was just on the big screen in the latest Captain America film. And when he's not playing terrorists on TV, take it from me, Bernie's a good guy and a stand-up American, too. Now, don't hold me to this, but I've heard most of the cast is going to be at the screening. And so will the lovely and talented director, Sarah Knight. And what the heck, if you've ever thought to yourself, you know what I'd like to do? I'd like to talk to a writer who's not dead yet. Well, I'll be there too. So there you have it. VINO, VERITAS. SOHO Film Festival, Monday, May 19th, New York, New York. Take a second to check out our trailer and hope to see you at the big show. Thanks for your time.
One night, we were camping near some ruins. Our guide, Menko, says, do you want to see something?
So what'd you do?
This is the ceremonial wine of his tribe.
There's something that makes the wine act as a kind of truth serum.
Trick or treat!
What's the matter, cowboy? Scared of a little truth?
This is not a truth serum.
Combine Charles Manson and a rabid pit bull, and it would run for the hills at the sight of Ridley's mother.
Don't get your on-a-file panties in a bunch.
She gets all the satisfaction she needs from me.
Oh, that's sweet, honey, but don't be ridiculous.
I'll take the bang out of your six-shooter.
You're raising a compulsive masturbator and a thief. How you like that?
Too bad there isn't a support group you can join. Exceptional parents of mediocre children.
Wow. After 15 years and two kids.
You're not exactly married to Mr. Meaningful, are you?
Claire, I demand an explanation.
It's not what you think.
You're gonna heave a rock at me.
Don't tempt me.
You're married to a doctor and you don't know what goes on behind hospital walls?
What?
Come on.
I will take a funnel and I will force this wine down your throat unless you tell me the truth right now.
Stop!
I'm sorry. I'm not who you thought I was.
If you'll excuse my saying so, that sounds a little psychotic.